What's up, peeps? Ignore that. Oh, she's sweet but a psycho, a little bit psycho. At night she's screaming, I'm on my mind, I'm on my mind. Oh, she's hot but a psycho, so left but she's right though. At night she's screaming, I'm on my mind, I'm on my mind. She'll make you curse, but she a blessing. She'll rip your shirt. Welcome to Aston Vlogs.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. So we are going to be reacting to the boys' cover again. Whoop, whoop. So this cover is I'm So Tired by, don't know who it's by, but I think it's I'm So Tired because they haven't exactly announced what it is. I just seen the trailer and it sounds just like it. And if it is, I'm so excited because I love that song. It's one of my favourite songs. But yeah, we've still got like, what, 36 minutes? So that's fun. So, do you know what we're going to do? We're going to take out the time by doing some dancing and singing. I'm not going to be singing, I'll be lip syncing. But yeah, I don't know if I've really said this or not. But I just want to say thank you for getting me to 400 subscribers. Just go and subscribe to me for seeing this. You know, comment below if you like this. Andy, do you see these reactions anymore? Because I don't know. Please tell me if you do still like comment o'clock if you still watch. If you're watching this right now, comment o'clock. Any of you, even Andy and Jack and Rye, if anyone of you are watching you, it's comment o'clock below so I know that you're watching this. So yeah, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notification bell to get noticed when I post, and yeah, let's get on with the video. T.
time, saying this is it, I've had enough. Cause like we haven't seen each other in a month. When you said you needed space, what? Then you come around again and say, baby, I miss you and I swear I'm gonna change. Trust me, remember how that lasted for a day? I say I hate you, we break up, you call me, I love you.
Say, I think the boys should do an evolution of Taylor Swift. Like, that would be amazing. So boys, I think you should do that. I know she's a girl, and she has a girl's voice, but I really feel like you could actually do it. So yeah, I think you should try it, and then give me credit for it. Thanks. Honestly, another idea that they should do a evolution of Justin Bieber. Like, come on, I think every girl wants to hear that. Like, I think you guys would actually suit Justin Bieber. So keep that in mind and do it.
Thanks.
Okay, so a lot of people on Instagram have been asking me how I'm confident in the way I am. And honestly, the true reason why I'm so confident in myself is because of hate. I've been bullied mostly my whole life. I know this is going to be a sloppy story, but honestly, I've been bullied my whole entire life for the way I talk, for the way I look, and for the way I breathe. And honestly, I don't care what people say about me, because no one can change the way I am. No one can change the way I look. And I am me in my own way. So all of you guys who like don't feel confident in yourself, feel confident in yourself, because no one can change you. And that's what I learned through all the hate and being bullied, is no one can change the way I am. So they're gonna have to stick with it. They can bully me all they want, but I'm not changing for no one. So just be confident in yourself, feel happy in yourself. I know you can't, but it will work over time. Just remember that I love you, and I love you all so much. Thank you for everything, you know? But yeah, let's go on with this reaction. Oh my God, the boys are on time. Are they actually feeling all right? Let's go on with this reaction.
What
the hell?
Try my best to meet somebody.
He looks so cute.
Everybody around me is falling.
Is that him doing a backflip? Yes, Jack. His nose! Yes, Brooke. I don't understand the pain or the whatever this thing is. I don't understand it, I'm sorry. Oh, look at... I like Mikey's top. Yes, Andy. Tired of love. Just wanna go home, wanna go home, wanna go home.
Wait, is he changing his top? Is his top changing with the colour of like the powder? That's sick if it is. I don't understand this. Oh, look at him. It's like that circle thing with the black and white. Do you know what I mean? I'll put a thing here if I can. Yes! Yes, Mike. His voice is actually amazing. Yes, Mike. I love that. Ryan's actually really fit and really left in the lane. And his voice is amazing. Whoa. It's like he's bleeding. Oh, good, Ryan, are you okay? What happened? Did you get shot in the head? What the hell? Yeah, is that right? Yes, right. Look at Andy. Oh, that's so cute. I love that. Oh, that's so sweet. You and me, we're gonna be so strong. We can die or we can take it home. Oh my god. Their voices. I feel like I would watch that again. Because, like, I didn't really hear much of this. I did hear the songs, but I don't know. But that was really cool. I liked that. That was really nice. I just don't understand the paint. I feel that video went really, really quick. But I loved that. Like, I really did love that. But, I don't really understand the powder. So if you want to comment below if you understand what the powder is, because I don't really understand it. But yeah, your voices are honestly amazing. I love each and every single one of you guys. Keep up with the good work. Honestly, it is amazing. Like, I love it. I love the different things you've been doing lately. But yeah, I love you so much. Don't forget to like and subscribe, turn on post notifications bell to get this when I post. And sorry for such a a long video. I was just bored, so I started the video early. But yeah, I love you so much. See you in the next video. Goodbye. Tonight, but now when we're talking, it don't feel right. It don't feel right.